Alrighty, so last, on day 10, we had just finished up at the Forest Naval. Now, before we start heading towards the Distant Spring, there's still a couple of things that we need to do at the Forest, Forest of Hope, and now that we have Blue Pikmin, we can do them. So, let's head back to the Forest of Hope. So let's take some Blue Pikmin along. Oh, we still have some guys with leaves. We need to fix that. All my blue troops with flowers now, so let's head out. Take out the nearby enemies. Nice try, bread bugs. Well, let's take out the enemies in the water. Come on, get him. Gotcha. Alright, that got him. Now, I did fix that bridge earlier, but there, as you can see, there's some bugs on it that are trying to destroy the bridge. We need to stop their progress. Aw, I lost a couple Pikmin there. So let's fix the bridge. Luckily, they didn't break it too much. I need you guys to start making this into a bridge now as well. And now we wait while the bridge is being made. Almost there. Ta-da! Now here's another part. I found my Sagittarius. My son gave this to me as a present. It brings to mind visions of my son back on planet Hokotate. Oh, to be back there right now. So I guess obviously his sun sign was Sagittarius. Alright, so they'll carry that back to the ship. Then I'll have another task for the Blues to carry out for me. This was a gift from my son. He must be very worried about me. Right, 17 of 30 parts acquired. Alright, on to the next task. Alright, we'll have to take out this bulwark. So we're gonna go through the water here and destroy this gate. This one's a stronger gate, so it's going to take a little bit longer to destroy. Now you're going to notice that there's a nasty looking enemy in there. I believe it's called an armored cannon spider. You're going to find out why in a moment. Although I think it'll be best to have my reds go up against it, just so I don't put my blues at risk. Since I have so much more reds than blues. Now, while the blues aren't as strong as the reds are when they have flowers, they're still a lot stronger than the yellows. So they can still pack quite a punch on their own. I just feel safer with the reds since I have more of them. So let's head back to camp. You guys can take this stuff along the way. Rest of my guys go. Oh, I think they got left behind. Yep, they did. Thank you. Okay, let's go, team. On the ledge, so we're ready to take on the Armored Cannon Spider. Now this guy isn't as tough as, say, the Beady Longlegs, but he can still be difficult if you don't know what you're doing. Alright, here we go. Alright, first thing we need to do. Throw a Pikmin into his intake valve when he's gathering air, and that'll cause the back of his shell to open up. Nice, we just got him there before he could close his shell again. And we didn't lose a single Pikmin, so yay! Anyway, here's another part. At last, my radiation canopy. This turns the harsh radiation of deep space into soft infrared rays that are easy on the body. I'll sleep like a baby once I get this back to the ship. Guys, bring this back to the ship and the onions. Now, I think more than likely what I'll do is use the remaining time I have left and try to take out some more of the bulb orbs around here, because we're not done here yet. I'll have to inspect it later to make sure it hasn't cracked. I'll be in for even more trouble if I have any radiation leaks. 18 of 30 parts, just 11 more to go to increase the ship's capabilities. The Reds defeated them, so I guess it's only fair they get the spoils. Surprised it could fit in there. Alright, let's try to take out some bulb orbs while we still have time. Always try to attack these guys from behind if I'm able to, because that gives them less time to react to being attacked. Hey, don't you be eating my Reds. Okay, good. We killed a good number of the bulb orbs. In fact, I think we killed most of them that were in our way. So let's go ahead and go to sunset. God, it's so cool seeing a full army of, like, flower Pikmin there. And off we go. It is very strange. The scenery of this planet, which I once found hostile, now sometimes strike me as surprisingly serene. Perhaps the Pikmin have opened my heart to the beauty of this world. I even started thinking there were some parts I do not need. A daydream. Well, you're not daydreaming there, Olimar. You don't need all 100% of your parts to leave the planet. Just what you need. Also, we lost 4 Pikmin today. What a shame. Alrighty, so we're still not quite done at the Forest of Hope. We still have one more part to get. No, boy, this one's gonna be a doozy. So let's go. So the enemy we're going up against this time is something that's called a Snagret. Now these things are not nice by any definition. Anyone who's familiar with this game knows exactly what a Snagret is. Now normally I would bring red Pikmin for something like this, but because we have to go across a narrow bridge where there's water around it, I don't think it would be particularly smart to bring red Pikmin that way and risk them drowning. I think that's most of the blues with flowers there. I think there may be like one or two that don't have a flower. But I could be wrong. Hey, why did you come back? I didn't say you could come back. Well, let's kill it. At least these guys are still dead, so that's a plus. Alright, so this is what we need a blue Pikmin for, to push this box out of the way. We're about as ready as we'll ever be. Time to take on some Snagrets. Yay! There's one. Now always aim for its face if you can. Come on, leave them alone. Ow! Come on, we almost got this fool. We actually killed both of them. Good, nice. We lost about 18 in the struggle there, but that's a lot less than I would usually lose, I think. Anyway, we're not done yet. Still one more Snagret right here. Get him. Okay, we got him. And that revealed another part. It's the Geiger Counter. Every spaceship needs one of these, but I don't actually know what it's for. Every once in a while it goes well and lets out a lot of noise, but I never pay attention to it, so it doesn't do much good. I really should read that manual one of these days. Perhaps, Olimer. Alright, so we lost about 34 Pikmin there, I would say. It does suck, but what can you do? Oh well, we'll just bring the rest of these parts back home. Pellets, I should say. Geiger counter. This noisy gauge is always letting off spontaneous clicks and buzzes. It can be kind of annoying. 10 more to find. To increase the ship's capabilities, anyway. See, unfortunately, battles with the Snagrets usually don't go that well, but as far as that battle went just now, I'd say it was okay. It wasn't perfect, I don't think, but it was okay. A Pikmin. I don't seem to be missing one. Oh well. Well, I suppose could be using the rest of the day to make more Pikmin. That way it's not a waste. Because I've got over 200 reds and nearly 200 blues. But my yellow army is usually a little bit lighter, on the lighter side. So, I would say let's spend the rest of the day making more yellow Pikmin. Oh yeah, you guys can have that bulb orb, actually. Hey, an iridescent flint beetle. Now, I don't think you can actually kill those things, but the more times you land stuff on them, the more stuff they give. Basically pellets and honey and stuff. Or nectar. We don't really need to mess with them right now, though. Oof, I don't want to mess with these things if only yellows. Let's see if we can find more candy pop buds. What I can do is take them out with the reds, and then have the yellows claim the reward. Sounds like a good idea to me. Guys, let's go. Another flint beetle. Hey, don't you hurt my guys. Don't you hurt me either. Let's go get those yellows, and we'll go claim our reward from killing those enemies. That worked out pretty well. Good, none got left behind. managed to pull them all out with seconds to spare, so let's go to Sunset immediately. This area should be complete now, the Forest of Hope, so I don't think we should have to come back here again. There are now only 11 parts that I still need to retrieve. Will I be able to recover the remaining parts in 18 more days? Surely there are some parts that are not absolutely necessary. If my ship is not complete by day 30, the only way I will find out is to try and lift off. I just recalled the day I took my son for a ride in the spaceship. He was so happy. I shall tell him of this journey when I return. And I shall return. I must. I can already see the look of wonder on his precious face as I describe my adventures with the Pikmin. Alright, so we lost 37 Pikmin this day. And that's just because of Snagrets. Damn Snagrets. But yes, we will save.